Yeah, it was a close game. I think the first period we were a bit not afraid, but we respected them maybe a bit too much. And then in the second and third, I think we really found our game and also created more chances. And yeah, I think that was really encouraging to equalize in the end. And also we had a couple of good chances to even score to take the lead and win 3 points. And in the end, for sure, we were disappointed to lose in OT. Yeah, sure. I think we're a good skating team. Every forward can skate. And I think we're improving also over the last, it's now our fifth game. We get used to each other. Every line gets more and more confidence. And yeah, we also saw today against a good Swedish team that we can pressure them and win some pucks on our forecheck. Yeah. Yeah, he was stellar in both games he played for us. And also Reto Berra is also, they give us a chance every time we play and in this tournament. And yeah, big compliment to him. Yeah.